pretty good size cemetery behind the church. The graves go back to the 1800s, it looks like.